these overlords. Like, is he just mass spreading creep? Is that really his thing right now?
What I'm not gonna lie, what I really thought this was actually gonna be is he was just gonna hold the overlords directly over his banelings so you couldn't target fire them down. But yeah, I mean, this is interesting. I guess there's really not a lot to combat this. The Vikings are starting to come out now for Hero Marine, but it's gonna be coming out after the entire push is here.
Yeah, it's kind of strange, right? It's really not what you would kind of expect this to kind of be from a laser. I guess it just gives these hydras a lot more kind of mobility around the banes as well. They're gonna start rolling forwards. I mean, those tanks are a little bit stacked up, and they are stacked. I mean, the banes will get a bit of something done. SCV is being pulled into repair on the right-hand side, but those tanks are still dropping in the queens. But they have some transfusers left. They haven't really done much just left. But the other big thing is that, well, Hero Marine's just losing his units as they roll out of his main base. And that's kind of painful, as we've seen a laser. It just takes game number one just like that. Hero Marine just drops on out of there.
And Notorious P.I.G. he moves up with those tanks. He's got that hatchery in his sights. That very squishy ultra can be made short work of if he just focuses it.
In my sights.
Yeah.
Targeting it down. There's a dead hatch there. That's a three base Zerg with a lot of those mined out bases. That's a planetary that he tried to counterattack there. And it looks like Notorious P.I.G. is poised to take map number one against Mighty Kiwi here. If Mighty Kiwi doesn't take the engagement of his life.
Oh, it's going to be so difficult from here. He's got next to no economy, and in fact, that's it.
Don't blame him at all for tapping out there. Notorious P.I.G. so far ahead in every single facet of that game. His TVZ is gorgeous.
It's so good.
Oh, my God.
When did
he get this good?
I don't know, man. I have to figure out what he's been eating for breakfast because this guy.
He must be a 16 Weet-Bix kid. Like, remember how there's different kids that had a different amount of Weet-Bixes that they had?
Yeah.
A lot of people, international viewers, won't understand what I'm talking about. But the Weet-Bix is like the, you know, the wheat thing that you put in milk breakfast thing turns into sludge. Lots of protein, very good for growing.
This is directed at the audience. Hey, guys. You know there's only two kinds of people in this world? Those who need closure.
Experience in some technical difficulties on the stream right now.
Is that a squirrel or a sugar glider? I can't tell.
There you go.
Is it a squirrel or a sugar glider?
Where did he go? A really special person. My mom would be very proud. Has anyone seen a villa? Kind of
this was always a musical.
Where did he go?
Every local Bay Area rapper from Too Short.
Has anyone seen a villa?
I just immediately thought of him.
Did he leave?
Give back in some way. And it's Chris's first time seeing us play live, so I think it'll be a good night.
Wrecked, boys, wrecked. Get out of my Terran land. Get out, get out. No more Broodlord Corruptor for you. No. You're done. I will be taking your ladder points right now. Thank you.
Oh, wave two. Catch on wave three.
Too soon.
Too much, Amy.
I know.
Oh, Amy, I can heal this. You just need a light attack. You didn't need the medica there.
Ay, la puta madre, me cago en la.
She's dead.
Good one, man. I don't see why it would be a problem. I mean, if I don't like a new song, I'll just skip it.
I'm very fabulous. I'm very fabulous. Hello, baby. I'm very fabulous.
We're going to get that sorted now. It's something which a lot of players have dealt with. Thank you for that recovery feature, which
there
we have
go.
So much. That heat has slowly fried my brain today. The Zerglings to at least punish this. But that is the last of Probe's forward outpost. Four High Templar walking forward on the front needs to make those into Archons. Still hasn't. He's spreading them out. But, oh, man, this is not a powerful attack. Banelings, Queens, and Hydra is going to destroy this.
Yeah, he moves forward, tries to take out the Queens with the Zealots. He's got two more Archons morphing in on the front lines. There's so much DPS. GG, yours, evens it up to the 1-1, keeping his hopes alive for going to Germany.
You're pissing me off, Phyllis!
Willis, don't trigger us, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Holding your pod.
Oh, toxic!
You're pissing me off! Let me get the ace! Don't move!
One's lit.
Let me get the ace!
Wait, real? Okay. You want me to boost you, bro?
I'm getting the ace! Willis, piss me off!
Last one was checkers.
Okay.
Mitchell, I'm just here to. I'm gonna watch you.
Alright.
I'm a viewer IRL.
Where is he?
Let me check him. Can't find him.
This is what happens if you piss me off, Willis.
Could be useless.
I'm about to get that clutch.
Where is he?
Oh!
Ace! Oh! Alright, five viewers!
Nutty.
Will it survive? Whoa! Run past the Willy! Whoa! He's gonna make it! He's gonna.
Probe somehow recovers from the chaos and looks like he will be able to seal the advantage.
Oh my gosh, Yor's fighting so valiantly, but these DTs, these warp-ins, the zealots in his third base have knocked Yor's down to just 10 workers, 26 kills while this has been going on, and Yor's falls, which once looked so formidable, is now in tatters. A Ravage goes down, and GG Probe is going to be the second person to go overseas.
That was about as tense as it can get. Like, for a qualification match, and don't get me wrong, the next match is important, but this really, it's these qualifying matches which the players care the absolute most about. And I'm sure Probe is feeling a lot of emotions right now. I'm sure both of the players are.
Yeah.
But I'm sure one of them is, like, trying to calm his heartbeat down, because that was absolutely insane. He was in such a great position, and then to have his whole main base and...
It was super lit, both. Oh, both there.
Oh, I was on stream, Mitch.
Oh, that's awesome.
He's dinked.
Yeah. Two bullets.
Should I go for it?
Yeah. Oh!
What the heck? That reaction.
What a reaction.
Watch my stream. That was a perfect reaction for that.
And on the top left, right. Right corner of the map. He is the purple Terran, also playing for Clint Cranky. He is the greatest chef in wherever he's from. He is Mleko I Chestichka.
Wherever he's from, huh?
Did you have to look at your hands to see which one was right and which one was left?
I have a mole on my left hand, and that's how I know which side is which.
Okay.
That's useful.